illuminated by the beautiful neon light, an exciting battle is about to begin. The red corner suddenly calls their Pokemon back. Magmar is sent out. The blue corner ships out their Pokemon as well. Typhlosion is sent out. Both are carefully examining their opponent. It hits. Its defense rolls. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Solid hit. Its defense fell. Typhlosion starts to attack. Yeah! Its defense rolls. The air in the Colosseum is tense. It hits. It was paralyzed. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Oh! Magmar starts to attack. It hits. The air in the Colosseum is tense. The move fails. It couldn't take it. It's down. Pillowswine is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Its defense rolls. Rushing blow! It couldn't take it! It's down! Articuno is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. Hit! That hurt! The move fails! Articuno starts to attack! A light hit! A fierce blow! Such amazing power! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? A frigid shot from Blizzard! It went down! club is sent out. A chilling breeze can be felt in the Coliseum.
It was poison!
The move fails. Articuno suffers from poison. It's not gonna be able to withstand much more. Articuno seems to be in pain. This could get dangerous if it lasts too long. The red corner still can't pull up a move. The battle has reached its final stage. Rushing blow! It couldn't take it! It's down! Scizor is sent out! The last Pokémon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Jump Bluff bounced up. The red corner attacks, but the target Pokémon is bouncing around. The attack missed. The move can't hit the opponent. That's a hit this time! Scizor had his health sapped by Leaf Seed. The battle has reached its final stage. Jump Bluff bounced up. The red corner attacks, but the target Pokémon is bouncing around. The attack missed! Scizor had his health sapped by Leaf Seed. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Damn! That's a hit this time! Scizor desperately holds on. Club bounced up. The red corner attacks, but the target Pokémon is bouncing around. The attack missed. It was sapped by Leech Seed and taken down. The battle has ended. The blue corner has won the game.